All right, guys, I'm back for more Rise of the Tomb Raider Series X Edition. Who knows?
Nothing I can do for him now.
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Don't go far.
Where the hell did this come from?
Fucking headshots, nice. I love it. The 2013 Tomb Raider game took a lot of influence from Uncharted. And then The Last of Us came out in between that Tomb Raider game and Rise of the Tomb Raider, so they... They additionally stole some stuff from fucking The Last of Us. the 2013 Tomb Raider game and then Rise of the Tomb Raider. And then Uncharted 4 stole back some of the stuff that Tomb Raider did.
There's more of them arriving.
Not necessarily stuff that they stole first, but like stuff that they did. Mainly like the grappling, or not grappling, what is it called?
Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. Kind of grim clear.
Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished in the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. We took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what.
Constantine expected more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling you'll want those things you reach.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these ranchers were burned in the blast. I think this one's wrong.
What?
Something's up.
Be right back.
Understood.
So I don't know where I threw that, but okay. Love headshotting people with the bow and arrow in this game. Yeah.
You see anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first one. They were already inside. They knew the layout of this place.
The path is never easy. The Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
Identify yourself.
Thank you.
He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
Okay.
Anima. They have him imprisoned. Got him.
Oh no, 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 no.
Did you just get cracked, or the game just crashed?
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
Yeah, it looks like a valve.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling's stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
How's it look?
Damn it. Come on.
Hold on, that's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise any red flags yet. We're working on it.
We'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Okay, where to go is the question. Flammable.
From working.
It's like reasons. It's like reasons. Oh yeah. People on the internet in general.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him, find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
Discord.
Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away almost to nothing.
Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the
These
ice.
Random fucking journals
men have
and
died.
Shit.
Their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Thank you.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Okay, let's see here. And I was just there.
Repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Step up the pressure. but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
It's been a bit since we're in between that last part and this one. Okay, I ran away. Is there anything else in this area?
These markings, they're not Russian. Warning, maybe?
Back from his calling it.
Thank you.
Not good at, like, aiming shit in this game.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know. Nothing left in this cave. The game want me to kill the other wolf? Alright, so the game just wanted me to kill, like, four wolves. Markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Hmm.
quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
Okay, that was fucking stupid.
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. Way to pull that down yet.
Need rope arrows, okay.
Messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Thank you. Okay.
Seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Okay.
Old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely. Alright guys, I'm gonna pause here and continue in the next one.